It was a dance of the hands. And this was really driven home to me when he showed me his solo, which he played on one string, and which I will faithfully reproduce for you here.